I'm not even gonna bother with a recipe in this voiceover because I have more important things to discuss. Like canceling the word curry.
Okay, not in all cultures, but specifically in Indian cuisine because I don't understand what that word means. Like there's a saying that the food in India changes every 100 kilometers and yet we're still using this umbrella term popularized by white people who couldn't be bothered to learn the actual names of our dishes. But we can still unlearn. This is a classic dish from the state of Rajasthan made with baby brown chickpea flour and Greek yogurt and it's called gutte, not curry.